called Sounds Like a Song. There's going to be singing on stage, so come on out. Pretty simple, straightforward. They're going to get a suggestion from you guys. And whenever I yell freeze, whenever they say a certain line, I will say, sounds like a song. And whatever they just said, if they said, can't pass me the Q-tip, and I say, freeze, sounds like a song. The title of that song and whoever's going to sing, it might be a duet, who knows. They're going to sing a song called Pass Me the Q-Tip or whatever it is.
Sure. If I could get an unlikely yoga position from the crowd.
Underdog.
Well, I heard underdog. I like that.
The underdog yoga position. All right. And I have an object that you would not want a child to play with.
A knife.
Thank you very much. All right. So underdog yoga position and knife will somehow start your scene and go.
What are you doing? Aren't you supposed to be doing yoga and doing the downward dog or something like that?
You said to slice the paws real thin.
Okay.
Freeze! Slice the paws real thin.
You told me once that the only way to get promoted was to do what you said.
And you're doing so wrong. You're supposed to cut it thinner.
So I will slice it thinner and thinner and thinner and thinner and thinner and thinner. Oh, that was my finger, but I only have so many of those.
Wait, let me get something real quick.
I'm bleeding.
I need you to sign this paper so we don't get sued.
Yes.
Put your blood on it.
All right, now break it. Go on. Just break it.
Yeah, so we won't get sued. I'll just put this in the... make like 50 copies of it and send it to my lawyer.
Okay. I'll just, I'll put the knife away. Because I feel like I don't want to lose any more fingers, boss.
Yeah.
I don't.
Wow. So you're afraid to lose fingers? You don't. You need them, really. You can use the bottom of your hand or something like that.
I don't need fingers?
No. You just pick it up like 2 months.
What'd you say? Freeze. What'd you say?
Pick it up with your elbow.
Pick it up with your elbow, and sounds like a song. Pick it up with your elbow.
You can just pick it up with your elbow. Carry it around. Pick it up with your elbow. And there's the crowd.
See? Great.
You got it like this.
I have three puppies in either arm ready to be sliced.
Oh, yeah, let's take it to the butcher.
Okay.
Take it to the butcher! Take it to the butcher sounds like a song. Sing it!
Like, let's chop the heads off!
Chop the heads off!
Use the razor, cut the fur.
Use the razor, cut the fur.
You gotta skin it, you gotta do it right!
You gotta skin it, you gotta do it right!
Oh, yeah!
You know, to be honest, boss, I'm shocked that this Taco Bell hasn't been closed already.
Wow.